Hi all. I'm sure all of us have our own experiences with people who've come and gone in our lives, right? Especially some very special friends who've actually come along to guide you in a path, and then they're gone for years. Probably you'll meet them, probably you'll never meet them. Life is such that there are no guarantees. When I started out in music in 1988, one such person, even before I joined my very first band, there was one such person who actually guided me onto a path when I didn't know much about music. I would just listen to some songs by Michael Jackson, Phil Collins, and that's about it. But then there came along a guy who introduced me to the world of reggae, rock reggae, and again called a different stream of music by three great musicians across the globe, across the world, and they were the Police. And one person who actually gave me a lot of support in my initial years, when I needed that push, was one person called Rajeev Phil. He gave me his book on Paul Simon songs. He asked me, "George, just pick it up. I'm sure you can do some justice to this." And also, he actually inspired me to get on to the bass guitar and to learn Sting, which was something that he pushed me into, the Reggaeton de Blanc album, the tonic. Excuse my pronunciation, but you get what I mean. So the very first album of Police that I heard was that, and a song called Message in a Bottle. And he literally induced me into the world of reggae and into the totality of a great band such as the Police, where he taught me the names of Matthew Gordon Summer, Andy Summers, and Stuart Copeland. It's Matthew Gordon Sumner, by the way. And Matthew Gordon Sumner is Sting. So I owe a lot of gratitude to this guy, Rajeev Phil, for having guided me through a path where I was a total alien into this world of music. But I really like to introduce you to the guy who made it all happen to me, for me. And he's right here, and I'm meeting him after 32 years. So here's Rajeev. Hey buddy.
Intro.
Yeah. That's Rajeev. Right. This is the guy.
Hi, hello.
And this is the guy who actually got me into, songs like Message in a Bottle, Wrapped Around My Finger, and things like that. And I've never looked back after that. And I earned the nickname of, sounding like Sting. All thanks to Rajeev. And I would play the bass and play Sting. Again, all thanks to Rajeev. So this is the guy who really inspired me to get on to that level. Today, yes, I do travel a lot. And I've been working with, but after that band, after my initial band was Valhalla, then I got to join one of India's biggest bands called 1380. And then I joined Mr. A.R. Rahman himself, and been traveling a lot. But now, it's great to find Rajeev in the great city of Dubai.
And my dear friends, George Peter. All right.
So we thought we'd just do this song that he actually pushed me into. And you know what? One more thing. He would explain the lyrics to me, because I wouldn't get head or tail of it initially. I still remember about Canary in the Coal Mine.
Yeah.
All these songs. Very interesting songs. Anyway. we'll do some songs for you. And here goes. Rajeev, in fact, is one of the fantastic you know, one of the fantabulous, I must say, tutors on a lot of instruments, and you know where to go. He inspired me, now I travel. I make my own music. Like I said, it's all these stepping stones, you know. You have these friends that come and then they just want you to fare well, and then they come back after 32 years, and that's what I do. Thanks,
Rajeev. All right. Thank you. I appreciate it. Bye. Yeah.